Greetings, YouTubers. This is Brandon Ellis at B-Man IT. So what I have here is my hive. There's actually nothing in the top super, but I'm gonna go ahead and give them some smoke. Basically, the objective today is to put in some, you know, just check on the brood levels, see what's going on. It's December 30th. Oh wow. Putting the camera down here. So there's bees up there. This top part is mainly sugar syrup slash honey, because I got these bees back in July, so it was to some degree there was pollen, a lot of pollen and nectar coming in, but to another degree I was really trying to build up their levels of stores before the winter time, just so they'd make sure they had enough. Take out one of these middle frames and see if there's any brood in here. But I'm gonna put some Apivar strips in here. And surprisingly, I mean, this is, like I said, this is December 30th, and we are at 70 degrees outside right now in North Carolina. Ooh, little bees. So, yep. There's a small hive beetle. Yep, where'd it go? So that's something I'm probably going to do probably later on next month. But yeah, this is all stored. That's like, I really don't need to feed these bees at all. Something to do is on the sides here, you have to break open that propolis. Sometimes you got to run straight down as well to break it. Give me some smoke here. I really don't expect to see any brood up here in this upper hive body. Mm-hmm. Interesting. As you can probably see up around the side here, I'm pretty sure this is sugar syrup, but this looks definitely like honey in here. Which is good. I don't need to feed them anymore. I'm probably gonna, if I do feed them, it's gonna be sugar syrup with some hive alive in there. It's a new product on the market to help with bee health. And there's some studies done saying it really helps with the treating nosema. Smoker going again. I'm gonna tell you one thing, there's definitely a pretty good cluster of bees down here. Let's see here, about a month ago I undid a few of these frames here, and it looks like they've propolized them back down again. Camera back a little bit. Let's see if I can gently lift out this ring right here. Oh wow. Like I said, December 30th. Queen looks like she has a solid brood pattern going already. Just because of how warm it's been. Let's see. Looking for the fat bee, the queen bee. But part of the reason for this good brood pattern isn't so much because of anything I've really been feeding them. We've actually, if you look at some of my previous videos, I've actually have some videos of showing bees flying in with pollen and stuff. And let's see here. Let's see if I can find that bee. Just found there's a bee that had some pollen on its legs. There were a couple down at the bottom here too. I didn't notice. But look at that. I mean, it's a good solid brood pattern in there. Yeah, the bees aren't like acting too crazy. I mean, they are pretty calm. It's about 7 degrees up, so we don't have to worry about the brood chilling outside here. This is perfect temperature to be checking bees. Okay, you gotta break apart some of this propolis here. I'll see if I can. Find the queen.
One thing I would do
when I was younger is I would try to get in and get out way too quickly. And I ended up not really treating the bees right when I did that in my younger years. I've learned now this is a patient game. See there, there's a bee wiggling, doing the wiggle dance. Telling other bees where there's some food. Funny thing is, I just saw there's a drone cell in here too. Oh, and there she is. Looking good. Making sure you got the camera on her. But man, December and a solid brood pattern like this. She's going around looking for another cell to lay an egg in. Maybe we can get her. I'm gonna go ahead and put this frame back in. And you don't really need to take out too many frames of bees to figure out what's exactly going on. I'll move this over just a tad here. Just a tad there. Problem with having gloves on is this very reason. Frame tends to stick. And my smoker decides to go out of the tunnel. I can make it smell enough. go and relight my smoker real quick here.